I remember the president at first saying that the trajectory of this scandal began, this was outrageous. And Lois Lerner, who was at the center of it, the IRS official, terminated her public career and refused to testify because something was bothering her and him. Now we've reached a point where it's just boneheaded decisions, which amazingly seem to affect primarily the president's critics. Now, we also have a Democratic senator, a leading Democratic senator, Chuck Schumer, saying we want the IRS to go back at it. I don't know, back at what? Making boneheaded decisions? I don't know what he's supposed to do. Brett, we've had three major scandals in the last 40 years. Scandals are a dime a dozen in this town, sexual and financial and all the rest. Three big ones involving the distortion and abuse of institutions. Watergate, Iran-Contra, and the IRS. The first two were ravenously covered by the media. They were Republican presidents' problems. This is not being pursued, and the president knows that, hence his sense of weariness and boredom as he discussed this with Bill O'Reilly.